The 0x protocol is a new way to trade tokens and cryptocurrencies with other people. It's peer-to-peer, so you don't have to rely on an intermediary like a bank or a broker. All you need is a crypto wallet that supports Ethereum, like Coinbase Wallet or MetaMask. Let's look at an example of how 0x works. Say you want to trade an Ethereum token for another. If you know who you want to trade with, you can send them a 0x order via instant message or email. Then all they need to do is accept the trade and it will execute. Think of it like trading cards with a friend, except it's electronic and more secure. If you don't have anyone to trade with, you can visit a 0x relayer. Relayers are marketplaces that connect buyers and sellers. They're like digital bulletin boards where anyone can post a buy or sell order. Each order contains everything needed to make a transaction happen. After you find an order you like, you just confirm it with your crypto wallet and the 0x protocol securely completes the trade. That's how easy it is to trade cryptocurrency with 0x. Several relayers exist today, and the 0x team expects many more to appear over time. Any developer can create a relayer using 0x's open source software, and relayers can serve an endless number of different communities. For example, gamers might use a relayer to trade in-game items. Music fans might use a relayer to buy concert tickets, and businesses might use relayers to buy and sell file storage and processing power. These are just a few examples. There are countless more. Just as the internet enabled millions of unique websites, 0x hopes to enable millions of unique global marketplaces, and that could make the global economy more efficient for everyone.